In Indonesian, there are loan words from Dutch for buildings, the construction of buildings and parts of buildings. An easy one is kamar, from kamer, kos, which means student room, house, or any type of dormitory, as it comes from the Dutch koshuis. In the kos is to live at somebody else's house, at kos. Derived from this are bapa, ibu, kos, which means landlord or landlady, and taman kos, which is roommate. Klas is class or a classroom itself. And in order to build a building, you need beton or concrete, or you need cement. And marble is marmer. Office in both languages is kantoor. The Dutch East India Company opened kantoor like this. Nowadays, people think this is kantoor. Kantoor post comes from postkantoor, post office.
In the Netherlands, all the post offices have closed. The very last one in Utrecht. So I couldn't find the word postkantoor. In Indonesia, they're still open like this one in Surabaya, where there's still an old Dutch brievenbus, which in Indonesian itself would be bus surat.
Fabriek comes from fabriek, it's a factory. Grossier comes from grossier, which is a wholesale, but in modern Dutch, they would use groothandel. Etalage from etalage, which is actually from French, window display. Bioscope is cinema in both languages, and it comes from the Greek bioscopeia, which means watching life.
Archief comes from archief.
The Dutch word for landscape is landschap.
In Indonesian, it's still used for architectuur landschap. I have more videos about Dutch loanwords in Indonesian. In different categories, I made a lot of videos. I filmed a lot of words when I traveled in Indonesia. And as they say in Indonesian, dada, which also comes from the Dutch dag.